Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another PFN Reacts. Welcome back to the Planet Film Network. I am one of your hosts, Sean Monk, and today we are taking a look at a very quick clip, the first official look at the next highly anticipated action movie starring Chris Pratt coming to Amazon Prime Video. This one's called The Tomorrow War. So I have not gotten a chance to take a look at this first exclusive teaser here, so let's go ahead and get it pulled up. And take a look to see what it has to offer, because I have been hearing very good things about this. So let's go ahead and pull it up and see what's going on.
We are fighting a war 30 years in the future.
Oh.
Our enemy is not human.
I mean, there you go. That was real quick there. I mean, but that gives you, you know, everything that you need to know about, you know, the movie. It gives you just a little taste that there seems to be some sort of maybe time travel happening, some sort of maybe alien invasion. I am very excited for this. You know, say what you will about Chris Pratt, you know, with his personal stuff or whatever. I enjoy, you know, watching him on screen. I think I find it would be a charismatic, you know, action guy. So I am excited for this. And I am very actually excited to be getting it this quick with July 2nd. You know, I know that was just a teaser, but I am excited to check it out once the actual movie hits, because it does look like it's going to have some good action, maybe some good CG, and hopefully a good story as well. So let us know, what did you guys think of this first very, very short just teaser clip, really, for The Tomorrow War, starring Chris Pratt, coming to Amazon Prime Video on July 2nd. Let us know what you thought in the comments. You could tweet at us at PlanetFilmNet, and make sure to, you know, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe on the video if you haven't already, and, you know, let us know what you thought. So until then, I am Sean Monk, one of your hosts. You can follow me at PasteEatingYak on Twitter, and we will catch you in the next PFN Reacts.